AI, machine learning, and analytics. Can you sort of parse those out?
I mean, the problem with all three concepts is that they are not very precise, right? So machine learning is the most precise of them. Machine learning is a set of statistical algorithms in computer science whose primary function is to learn from data so that you can do various functions with it in the future. That's the primary function of these algorithms, where you don't have to program them to do something specific. They learn what they need to do when they're shown examples from the real world. That's machine learning. It's the most well-defined term. Now, AI, you know, has been an old area of study in computer science, and if you think about it, by and large, the fundamental aim of AI is to mimic what people do using software. That's in the broadest terms applicable, what AI should, you know, is supposed to do. We're not there yet, right? And a lot of what we have done in machine learning kind of supports that aim. And so I can actually kind of see how AI and machine learning can be used interchangeably, because the difference is subtle and it's kind of hard to expect people to get, you know, to get that difference. I think data analytics is very different. I mean, from my perspective, it's a way or a set of technologies that allow people to interact with data for various purposes. So like, for example, if you're looking at a chart of your patient and it's pulled from a database, I think that qualifies as data analytics. If you're trying to figure out, you know, the top facility in your hospital system and you have a dashboard, also qualifies for data analytics, right? But I think it's pretty distinct from algorithms that, you know, when shown examples, learn from data. That's the way I would think about it.